will prove charges that he abused his power and obstructed Congress. And that sets up a historic vote in the chamber next week.
Impeaching President Donald J. Trump for obstructing Congress.
It took 14 hours Thursday against the president, but it only took 8 minutes this morning for the committee to send those measures to the